frozen tundra, where the ice is no allowed. There lives a lonely creature, it's the Arctic poor cow. So I've often bearded and thick, for seldom told I now, that I'm here to give you warning of the perilous polar cow. It's got icicles for others, oh, a coat as soft as silk. There's no hues on its hooves, and it does produce ice milk. But it's crafty, wise, and cunning, a ferocious fighter too. The polar bear, he does beware when he hears that dreaded for the polar cow's carnivorous, likes the taste of me and you. To trap its prey, it knows to build a ceiling safety glue. Then it pounces out from hiding, and thick to crawling forth, in an Eskimo from head to toe, about cattle of the north. So aware his baleful bovine, British quarter house of doom. Though you not laugh at the dreadnought cat, the red tails it can chew. Stay away from all the mavericks, for my tail's no bull, I vow, that most hazardous endeavors, it's the perilous polar cow. Out of off the frozen tundra, where the ice and snow allow, there lives a lonely creature, it's the Arctic polar cow. Some have often been in thick, for seldom told of now, but I'm here to give you warning of the perilous polar cow. So do not hear the snow bump steer, but the perilous polar cow. Say boom.
Same move.